With Pinnacle Studio, you can easily create custom titles for your videos or for your picture slideshows. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create titles from Pinnacle Studio's pre-made looks library, and also how to customize your own titles exactly how you want them. I'll also show you how to add motion to your titles to help bring your slideshow to life. Let's get started. First, if you are watching this video on YouTube, you can pause the video and click on the link in the description below to go to the tutorial page so that you can download a written copy of the tutorial and follow along. Let's say you have a series of pictures or videos on your timeline and want to add some titles. First, make sure that your pictures or videos are placed on AV track 2, as we will need to place the titles on AV track 1. If the titles are on a track below a track that contains your media, you won't be able to see the titles. But you can fix this easily. If your pictures or videos are on track 1, you can click and drag your mouse to highlight all the media on track 1. Then click and drag the media to track 2. Now we can begin creating our titles. Drag the playhead to where you want to place your text. Then click on the Create Title icon. A large dialog box will appear, and this is the title editor. Here we can completely customize our titles or choose from pre-made looks. I'm going to demonstrate some of the pre-made titles if you just want to add a quick and easy title. Go to Text Settings on the right of the dialog box and type in your chosen title. Now we can browse some of the pre-made looks. Click on Standard and hover your mouse over the various text options to preview how they'll look. You can also click on Shadow, Beveled, or Outline to browse and preview more pre-made looks. I like the number 12 pink shadow looks, so I'm going to select that. I want to make a quick customization to the font, so I'm going to go back to the text settings. Now click on the font drop-down menu and select your preferred font type. I'm going to select Bebas. From here, you can click on the title and drag it to your desired placement. Then click OK. I have my first title over my first image, but let's say I want to have this title on my first two images. To adjust the duration length of the title, simply click on the title on the timeline. Then hover your mouse over the title and click and drag to adjust the length of the title and release to set a trim point. If I preview my project, you can see my title covers my first two images. Now let's try to make a title from scratch and go over the customization options. I'm going to drag the playhead over my third image and click on Create Title again. Under Text Settings, I'm going to type in my title. Now I can change the font and I'm going to choose Alphabet. I can also change the font size. Under Look Settings, click on the arrow beside Face. Here I can change the font color by clicking on the Fill box. Choose your desired color and then click Apply. Now I want to add a border to my title, so I'm going to click on the Add Outline Details icon. Here I can click on the Fill box again to change the border color and click Apply. Now I can choose to increase the size of the border by dragging the Size tab. Finally, I want to add a shadow, so I'm going to click on Add Shadow Details. Again, I can change the shadow color by clicking on the Fill box. I can adjust the opacity level as well. Let's say I want to save this look to use later on. I can type in a name for my look under Look Settings. And then click on the Save Look icon. This will now be saved in my looks library if I want to use it later on. Now that I'm happy with my settings, I'm going to click on the text to move it to my desired placement. I can also click on the small circle above my text to rotate it. Then click OK. To finish off my titles, I want to add some animation. To go back to the title editor, double-click on the title on the timeline. Click on Motions to view the Motions library. Here, I can add a motion entrance, emphasis, or exit. For this title, I want to add an emphasis motion. I'm going to click on Emphasis and choose number 5, Line Pulse. Now I can click on the Play button to preview my effect. I'm happy with this title, so I'm going to click OK. Finally, I'm going to double-click on my second title. I'll go to Motions again, and this time I want to add an entrance motion. Now I'm going to choose number 13, Leaves Fall. I'm going to press play to preview my added motion. Now I can click OK to apply these changes. Let's take a look at my two new titles. Pinnacle Studio makes it easy to create great customized titles that bring life to your videos and slideshows. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here, you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for Corel's Pinnacle Studio.